organization back in India. And on Thursday afternoon, we got to know that from Sewa India there, we got to know like, you know, there is a crisis going on, it's brewing and it's becoming really hard. And that's when like, you know, we initiated a group of people on the ground here, and we contacted Arunji and our other karyakartas in US, and we created a task force. And what we did was like, you know, we created a group of people where we can source the oxygen concentrators, and we also did like, you know, at the same time, how do we move it? And we were trying to tap into different resources. One of the things that we did was we assigned people to these different tasks, and at the same time we wanted like, you know, money to be raised. So we reached out to API, and they were very generous enough to like, you know, donate some more than $500,000 towards that. And we partnered up with, we called the oxygen concentrator manufacturer, Nidec Limited in Birmingham, Alabama, Joe Krozek, and he was generous enough to like, you know, do the production 24/7 according to the specs that is needed in India. So we did that, and then immediately we were able to raise the money, and Arunji, like, you know, he sent a wire transfer immediately on Thursday, and I reached out to our group of volunteers in Atlanta who has connections deep into the UPS. And Kiran here, he works for the UPS, and he was really nice to connect us to the president here, and Romain and
Philippe,
and you know, like, and they were able to mobilize the things faster. And because it was going to be so expensive, UPS brought in UPS Foundation. Alice Turner was very nice to like, you know, grant the request in less than an hour. And so we were moving things really fast, even faster than what we just thought, but you know, they were really flying. So, and they are really going to fly about 2,000 concentrators today out of Atlanta, Georgia, on different airplanes, and it's going to land in New Delhi, I think like in May 2nd or May 3rd. So the very important need that we need on the ground over there, it's going to save a lot of lives. Thank you, UPS. Thank you, American Association of Physicians of Indian Origin. So I will pass it on to Dr. Sudhakar Chandragatta.
Good morning. My name is Dr. Sudhakar Chandragatta. I'm president of American Association of Indian Origin. I represent interest of 100,000 doctors in the United States. It is the number one ethnic organization and second largest physician organization after AMA, American Medical Association. 1 in 7 patients in this country taken care of by physician of Indian Origin. We're so proud to say that. I got a call from Indian Consulate from Atlanta that they are really looking for oxygen concentrator. I sent a simple letter to my members. Believe me or not, in the 4 or 5 days, less than 4 or 5 days, we got more than $1 million collection through our national office. We're so proud of the membership dedication and their support to the motherland. I'm sure, as Dr. Sewa Srikant mentioned, every family in India suffered, which are related here. So it is our job to save the motherland and help the motherland what they need. We will start here at oxygen concentration, but we are going further up, more and more ventilators, rapid oxygen flows, or BiPAP, CPAP, they're all needed now, because you don't exactly when the peak is there. So this is the time we should support the motherland.